Môre, dit is donderdagoggend. En kyk wat het ons vanmôre gesien. Now let me show you where we are parked. And this is the fence. And that's our caravan. Friday afternoon at the Punda Maria camp in the most northern part of Kruger National Park. And we are here at the waterhole, waiting for the animals. And it looks like this troop of 30 some elephants is leaving because of this 2 males on the right hand side. You can definitely see that they are remaining their distance, staying on the other side of the dam. Let me swing right and show you this 2 males. And that's the 2 males. They've been dominating this waterhole now for this evening. Look how they are protecting that small elephant baby. Closing her in, inside the internal circles. And look how the other is guarding.
you. Have a lovely day.
The biggest flying bird in the world, Corrie Bastard, weighs a few kilograms. A beautiful baobab tree here in this area. Very interesting, beautiful. Looking now at the Pafuri River, about 20 kilometers from the Pafuri border, into Mozambique, and of course Zimbabwe is not very far from here. So we'll get to the co-influence of the Pafuri and the Limpopo. But a beautiful, beautiful scene here. Wow. And that's the buffalo here just behind us. And they are looking at us wondering what the hell is now standing there. Of course we're standing on the bridge. And this is the view from a picnic site here at Pafuri, very close to the Pafuri border to Mozambique. And this is the Luvuvu River, not the Punda Maria River that I reported on earlier.
No, 12 uur, nee?
Ja, ik weet.
En is het gestopt hier bij Punda Maria's rustkamp. Hier na bij Kruger Corner. Ja. Voor een broodje. Kijk een beetje naar die lekker brood. Lekker, vars, GI brood. Nou kom ek draai een beetje die camera om. Nou wees ek julle hoe lekker die bij ons sit. Prachtig. En daar is die Luvuvu rivier. En kyk wat sit hier in die boom. Wag net vir 'n klein foutjie.
And this is the Inyala ram male. And we are now at Kruger's Corner. And this is where three countries meet, namely South Africa, Zimbabwe and Mozambique. And the two rivers is co-influence here, the Luvuvu River and the Limpopo River. And that's the Limpopo River, looking in the easterly direction. On the right hand side is South Africa. That side is Mozambique. And somewhere there is the start of Zimbabwe. And I think that is Zimbabwe. Thank you. And this is our second day here at Punda Maria Waterhole. Let's see what is the surprises for tonight. 6:30 p.m. and the first elephant arrived. An old bull.